From the wrong side of the fabric, attach from the center of the neckline. Now it is actually coming out marginally unproportionate. Now stitch along the inside of the seaming, preferably on the right side, and then once we've stitched along, we're going to notch this and turn this over towards the right side, and then hopefully top stitch and finish the front of layout of this dressing gown.